Last video, small tips and tricks. Well, I sat there and this 24 poured it in, and I had my troops camping out right where this 23 is, and me and this 24 were going back and forth. He would come at my troops, I would pull him away. I should have recorded it. I apologize. Because it was really funny. It really was. Like, it was just a good time. And then he did some slick shit. He tried to get my... And look at this guy. Right where this guy is, I had guys camping out. What are they doing? What's going on? Anyway... Yeah, they're in the hive. It's fucking 12:20 at 1. Look at Marshake with his pretty pink trumpet. Come on, get off. What's going on here? So, check me out. You see, did you see me? The 17 parked next to this 23. They are petrified to come hit me. I'm being reinforced by Beard and Marshake. Him? Where'd it go? The pretty pink trumpet. Where's Beard? And him. Beard. White Beard is our boss. They are reinforcing me, and these motherfuckers are petrified to come hit me. They won't touch me. I want them to. Take those L's. And everybody's been on for a long time. So we wait. What you gonna do, buddy? What the fuck are they doing? Get it together, idiots. You reinforced him, and then to what? Just go back, idiots. We will be paying them back tomorrow. Wow, it's awfully quiet. Fuck you and your hammer. And see, guys, this is the importance of, farming your farms. You know, if you know that you're going to go attack another alliance... I mean, you got to know that they're just going to come back and hit you back. So the best thing to do is, think ahead. Clean out your farms before they come and hit them and eat. You don't want them to eat. So. Yeah, this guy got in because I pulled my campers to go attack them, and we did some damage. I didn't teleport. I just stayed at the Hive and sent rallies, you know, 170 kilometers. But we got a lot of kills that way. You'd be surprised. And it's funny, too, because the Chinese will be like, revenge will come. Bitch, that was our revenge. You've done it to us 87 times. We do it once. Well, we've done it more than once, but I mean, once in a great while as compared to once a week with them. Anyways, whatever. They're faggots. Straight fags. And we will pay them back again. I mean, they ain't doing much damage. They're doing damage to our sister alliances, I guess. But this is nothing, you know, this is nothing out of the ordinary. We deal with this all the time. And it's always the same motherfuckers that are getting hit. He usually gets hit. I had to message him and tell him to put a bubble up. But yeah, if you farm your farms before they get there, they won't even touch them. I'm getting stuck here. This fucking game sucks. Come on. I don't even know. There he is. See, I bubbled him up. Butler's not bubbled. This kid said goodnight. They hit Norin pretty big earlier. Million something rally, because he, craziest story. We were up in their Hive, obviously, told you. And they were rallying him. 5-minute rally. He's seen it. He brings up his items, hits Peace Shield. What do you think happened? Crash. Yep, his app crashes. How much is that fucking... That's just terrible luck. So his app crashes. He can't get back on in time. And they used speed ups. I mean, they were there almost instantly. They were fucking flying. So, yeah, they got him for a good chunk. We had two guys poured up there. They were rallying them again. We had two guys poured up there and get them to disband their rally. See? Did you see that defense? Did you see that defense? Oh, this kid is so good. You guys got to find out about Marshake. This kid is an animal. You have no idea. You have no idea. You think Bowsy's good. This kid's amazing. I can't diss Bowsy. Bowsy's really good. I can't diss him. That's my dude right there. Gotta love the Bows. But I think we all watched. If you're watching this video, you're definitely watching the Bowsy videos. But yeah, we all have one thing in common, brothers. We all hate the Chinese. It's the world versus China. I had some guy message me earlier. It was in Persian. He said he wanted to be the head of the tiger. I don't know what the fuck he was talking about. I don't know what he was saying. Something about being the... Maybe he had the eye of the tiger. I don't know, bro. I don't even know who he is. But yeah, so they just... they put it in. They're going to do some tricky shit. I know it. They're going to be rallying on someone. You should have seen us today, boy. Woo! The boys were impressive. What is going on to me? What do we got? Oh, Death Dealer and Jareth. Are they rallying me? No. Why am I getting this all of a sudden? Thanks for the help, boys. Fact. That is a fact. Let's give him a little kiss. Mwah. Love ya. All right. Now, yeah. I don't know if you guys have as much trouble with the game, the lag in the game, as I do. I've watched a few videos online, and mine is definitely the slowest out of all of them. I think you would all agree with that. I don't know why they just all of a sudden wanted to reinforce me. Yeah, they really... I thought I was maxed out. Let me go check. Thought I was maxed out with reinforcements. How much time do I got? 5 hours till my level 18. I gotta get rid of this wood if I can. What was I doing? reinforce. Oh, okay. So Marsh pulled out. I gotcha. Bats on gym mats from wax to analog tapes to digital dats. It's critical black. Cannabis is ill like that. Why? This dude is an idiot. Like, I just want to smash him. Who else was coming? That was Jareth. Well, it's pretty dead right now. I'll let you guys go.